yourself personally and your team?
You know, just learning this defense and, you know, getting the rhythm. You know, just coming together as a team, getting to know each other's players, understanding what we're good at, what we do best as a defense. For myself, just working on the fundamentals, you know. You know, press coverage is something that I've done throughout my career. Didn't do much in Atlanta, but it's something that I did the first few years in Houston. So just getting the feel of it again and just coming out here trying to make plays.
Some of the guys mentioned this looks like an attacking defense. Is that how you describe it?
Oh, yeah, we're definitely going out there quarterback, you know, and that means that us guys on the outside, us corners, we got to hold up, you know. You know, we're going to be playing a lot of man coverage. So we got to make sure that we're fundamentally sound. We got to make sure that we're confident in what we're doing, and we got to go out there and make plays. They're trusting us a lot in this defense, mm-hmm. as cornerbacks.
Yeah. How different is this defense from what you've done before?
For my Houston days, it's not much different. We were on the island a lot. You know, my Atlanta days, you know, we played a lot of zone defenses. So, you know, it's something that I'm very familiar with. You know, I played a lot of cover one. So it's not foreign to me, you know. Just getting the footwork right again, just getting that confidence back up again. You know, that's all it is when you're outside on that island. It's a lot of self-belief and making sure that your technique and your fundamentals are right. So getting those things back, that's what this camp is great for.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah.